about it on the radio. I'm like, really?
On the radio, yeah. Alright, that looks good. Alright, first shot at Blackbox VR.
Awesome. So just go ahead and sign in.
With some power bracelets.
Gauntlets.
Gauntlets. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So how did you get involved with these guys? Just
they're definitely it was a great opportunity to just see pop up on my watch list for Indeed, and kind of worked out.
I saw someone with an Indeed backpack earlier. Are they in the city then? They probably have headquarters here.
I believe Indeed does have a headquarters here. Or not. Yeah, it definitely helped out. They've got great just job seeking in general, building profiles, kind of like a LinkedIn.
That's my profile.
There you go.
So it is like, right.
Okay, so it's still hard to schedule your battle. Okay, cool. So now you're logged in, you're ready to go.
Yep.
So yeah, just get that headset fitted.
Like the fans in there as well.
Yeah.
No, he's not in here, is he?
Yep, I'm not in here.
Is it Carlos?
You see, yeah, Carlos, correct.
Thanks for the intro.
No problem.
That's Carlos, guys.
All right. So yeah, you got your water bottle right there. You see that down the line for the bottle?
I do. That's cool. Hilarious. Yes.
All right, so go ahead and put your hands out in front. Do you see them both?
Yes, but as you said.
Just play around with the pucks, get them as accurate as you can. There won't be curling of the fingers, but you do see your hand placement. How's that?
Yeah.
Good? All right, cool.
Yep.
Go ahead and do a spin around, 180. Okay. Just 180. And then do you see your username?
Oh, back here?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, cool. Go ahead and step up to it and press yes.
Okay.
Following is going to be the waiver you already signed, just for confirmation.
Go ahead. Same thing. Yeah, that's fine.
Cool. And then you're going to just stand back, maybe a step, stare into that circle until it turns green, so you can calibrate your height.
A lot of bubbles.
Awesome.
Oh, a lot of bubbles?
It's,
okay, so you're in the loading area of the arena.
Yeah, I see a lot of lamp over there. Smell, flow, a lamp over that way.
Awesome. So you're going to be greeted by Maya. She's going to go over the demonstration today and the overall mechanics and the concept of the video game. And she's going to walk you through your workout. She's going to be right here where my voice is.
Let's see if
she popped up. Okay, cool. So go ahead and put your earbud on. If you have any questions or concerns, just drop your headset and come to the front. Other than that, have a great workout.
Sounds good.
I'll close the door.
Thank you.
All right.
Cheers, girls.
Cheers.
Bye. All right, guys and gals. This is our first ever run of Blackbox VR, which has been set up. I'm currently looking at a robot that is... talking to me. Liar. Okay, I'm being teleported. There's a crystal at the end of like a soccer field. Telling me that I have three options. I have a row, standing row, a squat, or a chest press. So now we need four. The machine is actually extending. This is the place that I'm going to be placing my chest. exercise. This is a rowing exercise. This is where shard. Okay, so Ninja is the Okay. So now we're going to try to load this up. So we loaded it in the hopper. So it's teaching me how to deploy units, MOBA style, but you have to work out basically to achieve that. Okay, so now load it up. So now I just need, is air, so we want, the belly. Load that up. PvP. Now we need a pair of you.
Rolling. Two or three damage in it.
squats. All right, squat time.
Holy cow, this thing is burning me.
I don't know if you guys have been able to see that. I think you have the whole time. That is pretty nuts. Right, all right, well that's me out for now. That was my first time with Black Box. And that's the whole set of equipment that you can see there. Quite a loud fan, so I don't know if you're gonna pick up any of this audio, but yeah, pretty cool. Would it give me to work out? Probably. Would I come back? I'd be scared to, but those unlocks are pretty good. All right, well, that's me for now. See you, everybody.